Rồi.
Thực hành extra class in the stormy day is really hard because it's somewhere is so flawed to go out and somewhere you can't go out. But you can go too far from your house because it's flawed everywhere and
flood
everywhere and you got to return your house very soon. And if you're so lucky and you can go to your class, but you don't have any car, so you will get wet and then you will get sick. And the road is too flood, so you can take a boat to cross the river. And somewhere is have the electric cut and it's too dark and it's also rain, it's also stormy and the road too slippery and it's very dangerous. And I think if it have some storm, you should to stay at your house and get bored out of your mind.